Welcome to Lumpini Place Ramanayan of Ratchada here in Bangkok, Thailand. Today I'm going to be giving you a condo tour to show you the condo, the common areas, all the amenities and the surrounding area. It's a beautiful day here in Bangkok, so let's get started. Pool area is absolutely beautiful. I love the ambience. This is on the sixth floor, so it's not an infinity pool that overlooks the whole city, but it still has great relaxed vibes. One of the things that I love about this particular condo pool is all the green space around it. Look at all these trees.
Let's go check out the gym.
Plenty of treadmills, free weights, different machines. Perfect for going in and getting a nice workout. And we also have a sauna so you can sweat out all those toxins after a good workout. We've seen the pool, we've seen the gym. And let's go for a walk and check out the first floor, which has lots of options for food. It's a great setup down there, so I'm gonna show you that before we check out the room. It has this beautiful ground floor common area, and what I like the most about it, and one of the reasons why I picked this condo, was it has excellent real world use facilities. It has two 7-Elevens, two restaurants, a hairdresser, it has a Botox clinic. I haven't used that. Maybe I will. It has a massage parlor. It has tons of excellent machines. We have Taobin. Two Taobin machines here. They make tons of different kinds of drinks, lots of different kinds of coffee, teas, whatever you want, really. I like the coffee and it makes a good coffee. Fruit, I love fruit. I eat a lot of fruit and I can buy very inexpensive fruit at the fruit machines. There are actually four different fruit machines in this condo. You can get fruit and sandwiches at this machine. This is really, really convenient. I really like this when I saw this condo because if you've lived in Bangkok for any length of time, you'll know the rainy season hits and you can get a long stretch in a day where it's just pouring rain and you can't really go anywhere. That is what the rainy season will do here. I don't personally mind it, especially if you live in a condo like this, where you have tons of different stuff in the condo, lots of food options, and you can just come out for a walk. This is a huge space. You can walk around, chill outside, have a whole day out here. Go over with your laptop, do some work outside. So you're not really trapped in your condo ever. It could be pouring for 2 days straight. You come out, you walk around, you enjoy the condo space. You usually don't have all these amenities on the ground floor. The occupancy rate here is really high. It's probably the highest I've ever lived in. And I think that's because the value is really good. It's not very expensive, great location. It's like a little community. The condo unit itself, it's 40 square meters, one bedroom with a sliding door to separate it that opens up to make it very open and airy, and you can walk around. There's plenty of space. The use of space in this condo is quite good. The one thing I don't like too much is the kitchen. The thing with Bangkok is that you don't have to cook very frequently. We've got our laundry area outside, and this is the second balcony, so it's really just a utility balcony. The bathroom's small, but functional, useful, nice shower, everything clean. And the bedroom, I really like the bedroom space here. That's what sold me on the unit. Nice bed, very, very comfortable. Additional TV in here. Balcony is very large and beautiful for a condo of this style and this size. Got a nice big balcony you can go sit on. I go for my morning coffee and just sit. It overlooks Jodh Fair. It's a nice condo location. It's about a 7-minute walk to Jodh Fair, to Central Rama 9, Fortune Town, and MRT Central Rama 9. This is not a particularly nice sidewalk, and you do encounter that here in Bangkok. The tiles are loose. This is very narrow. You have a lot of poles jutting into your way. If you have mobility issues, this might not be the best condo for you. Okay, we took about a 7-minute walk, and now I'm next to Central Rama 9, MRT Rama 9. You need to be close to an MRT or a BTS here. Traffic jams in Bangkok are absolutely brutal. And during rainy season, you're gonna find it impossible to even get one. And if you have to take a motorbike in rainy season, try getting stuck in a downpour. At Jodh Fair's night market, I like being close to somewhere like Jodh Fair. It's somewhere you can just stop in. They have a great outdoor area. And it's always great to be near a nice night market. One of the beautiful parts of Thailand, the Thai culture, is all the night markets, all the outdoor culture, the street culture. There's also another one north of here called the One Ratchada and the Street. There's actually three night markets within walking distance of this particular area. This area used to be a little bit empty, and it really blew up a couple of years ago when Jodh Fair moved in, and now they're building two more night markets. So it's definitely become a lot more popular over here. It's very close to Sukhumvit as well. It's only two MRT stops from Asok. Super easy to get into Sukhumvit, get into central Bangkok. An interesting job, that one. You just whistle over and over again. It'd be a tough job to whistle all day in the heat. You think your job's bad, go try that guy's job. And we're also near Central Rama 9, which is great to pop in, get some air conditioning. And with a combination of a very hot season and a long rainy season, it's great to be near a mall just to be able to stop in, get out of the heat, get out of the rain. You have plenty of options to grab a bite to eat here, lots of food. There's always a lot of food options in malls in Bangkok. And one of the advantages of living near a mall in Bangkok is that the food courts here have great food. They're normally serving Thai food at inexpensive prices. And you have two grocery stores. You have a Tops and a Tesco Lotus. So you got lots of shopping options. And across the street, you have Fortune Town. It's just great wandering around this area because there's so much happening. You're also right in the middle of several popular nightlife areas. Slightly to the east, you have the very popular RCA club area. This is the big box club area here in Bangkok. To the north, you have the popular Ratchada club area. It has some of the largest clubs in the city. And to the south, which again is about 5 to 10 minutes away, you have Asok and Sukhumvit and all the nightlife there. You're right in the middle of three of the most popular nightlife districts in the city.
That'll do it for today and my condo tour here of Lumpini Place, Rama 9 Ratchada. If you've got any questions or comments, just let me know in the comment section. Please make sure to like and subscribe. It does help the channel to grow and get out to more people. We'll see you next time. Have a great day.